Marshals ready, drivers ready. It'll be a less than five start at the horn. Turn that off, there we go. Oh, it goes a little bit wide, but nobody else makes it to pay for it. Take it easy, guys. Don't hit each other. Use your brakes. That's one thing a 1/8 buggy has a lot of, brakes. Give me the marshal, he's running. Thank you. All right, let's let him go settle down and have a little bit of water. You guys seem to be driving really clean there, so good job. So I'll leave it right now, David Burke, up front, makes a little bomb in there. It says Tyler Palmer right behind him. They're trying to bump up into 2A here. Better he goes, drop down to third. Our leader about to cross the line. That's the leader, white, orange, white and black. And then the freight train is the second place. Very nice, guys. Lots of time left in this race. It's a 7-minute race. We've got 5.5 minutes to go. This is race 6 on the track right now. Race 7 should be ready to go. Good job, guys. Good driving. Excellent driving. Federico putting on a brake there. Not hitting Tyler. Tyler makes his own mistake, though. Tom Fraser now in the mix. Take it easy, guys. That's it. You don't want that leader to pull away. And Federico makes his own mistake. I don't think he counted. Alright, 5 minutes to go, guys. Lots of time. Our leader just crossed the line with David Merch. He's checked out in front of the rider stand, doing double. Very nice. Into the dynamic hobby corner. Number 2. Step down. Now to the switch spot. Beautiful driving from him. He does have the pass off as well. 29-4. Tom Fraser from Ottawa, he's in second right now through the switch track. He's got about 5.5 seconds to catch up. Definitely not impossible. He is on his tail right now with the one wheel, green car. The battle on the track looks like it's between Bowman and Sergio. I think that's the closest race on the track. You guys are battling on the tail right now. That is for our sixth place position. We got 4 minutes to go, guys. 4 minutes to go. All right, now it's Tyler Palmer making a mistake. Tyler's sitting in fifth position right now. David Burke is our leader. He's in the middle of the track. He's just got by Sergio. Sergio let him go in no problem. Our second place is John Fraser. Blue car with white wheels trying to halfway, guys, we're halfway. So David Burke is our leader. He is in the middle of the track and weight 4 watts. Our second blue car is still Frank Fraser. He's the blue car with the white wheel, so he's got to catch up about 8 seconds right now. David Merch is just stepping out. He's crossing the line now for lap number 9. He's got under 3 minutes to go. Nobody's really close on the track, guys. He's trying to get to the can. As soon as there's a battle, I'll start calling it out. So Federico is in third place right now. He's the white and black. Sean Frazier in the blue second, and David Merck, our leader on the trail right now, for his wedding lap. 2 minutes to go. Now Steve Taylor takes over the fourth and fourth position. Oh, he makes a mistake. He pitches himself. Tyler makes a mistake. And here comes Borland. There's a three-way down at the fourth right now. Our leader, David Murphy, is in front of the rally stand. He's all by himself. Tom Frazier is second. He's coming up to the final. Palmer makes a mistake. He's going to let second place go. Thank you. 35 seconds, Travis. 35 seconds. This is 1-8 e-Buggy CA, race 6, race 7 is up next, race 7 is up next. Last lap for Federico Duperly, 28.8. Steve Taylor and Bullitt coming together, that side-by-side race, and we do have second place coming up on them. 5 seconds to go to Sean, let them get that race. They were not going to catch the leader. Finish the lap, driver. Finish the lap. So the four, oh, Steve Taylor makes a mistake. Bowman's going to go by. He's got Sean Frazier in the mix there. And now Tyler Palmer got it. David Burke is bumping up. This is going to come down to the wire. Here we go. Steve Taylor and Tyler Palmer are going to cross the line. Here they come. Yellow car, and they, oh, so close, down to the wire. And Federico finishing in third. And that's it, everybody's done. Good race, guys. Excellent race. So David Merck is going to bump up.